to turn on or turn off easy mode in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find display, and then tap display. Scroll down the screen, and then tap easy mode. Use a simple home screen layout with picker on screen item, a longer touch and hold delay to prevent accidental actions, and a high contrast keyboard for better readability. Any customization you have made to the home screen will be discarded. Okay, tap easy mode switch until blue to turn on easy mode, or tap switch until gray to turn off. Okay, tap switch until blue to turn on easy mode. Okay, you can see in home screen. And then to turn off easy mode, you can open easy mode settings, and then tap easy mode switch until gray to disable or turn off easy mode. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.